Let's see, there we go. Now that makes more sense. Good morning, Newcastle, and a very happy Thanksgiving to you as we come to you with Newswatch this morning. And basically taking some time and telling you to spend it with your family. We're going to go over real quickly some things that are going on. Now, the registration has just started to get their packets and everything over at the Y. That race will be taking place this morning. So if you're coming through the downtown area on your way to the other side of town, know that that's out there and that's happening. Now, we're going to get to some weather and some other things right after, well, I say these words. The train is on the tracks and Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Merry Christmas from Bill's Bake Shop. Make sure you please your guests and yourself with Christmas cookie trays featuring butterballs, caramel cups, cinnamon nut horns, divinity cookies, gloves, macaroons, peanut butter balls, and more. Bill and his staff also are baking the most delicious apricot rolls, nut rolls, and poppy seed. Also, they have your favorite Italian specialties like cannoli, biscotti, pizzelles, and much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call in your orders, 724-654-4223.
Great dining experience.
Well, very happy Thanksgiving to you, and we're going to kind of get through the mailbag, let you know what's going on. First of all, up and at 'em, the mailbag. Paul Mantos, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. Stephanie Rose, Sandra Curry, happy birthday. Robert Farina, James Thornburg, Bobby, Cookie Alessandro, Brian DeVito, Kim Angelo Gabriel, Mia Burton, Connie Moser. Make sure you get that extra piece of birthday cake. Gary McKissick, thanks for joining NCTV 45. And Jason Shearer, thanks a lot. And we'll talk about Jason recognizing that I was on the front page of the paper with the breakfast, and I thank him for that. Now, as we go on, and I think I'll just grab this cup of coffee. Mike DiStefano, thank you for your kind comments and always being a friend of NCTV 45. As we maul through and quite a few things that we'll talk about. So, that being the case, we'll leave the mailbag and let's go to the race today in Newcastle. It's sponsored by the Y and Phil Fitzford, and they're going through their, they handed out packets just underway. So if you're heading across town in Newcastle, expect there to be some congestion with roads shut and everybody going a different way. Happy Thanksgiving if you're just joining us, to all those folks down in Elwood City, Volant, Bessemer, Pulaski, Wayne Township, and all points in between. And I put the thought out for thought for the day out there, so I just wanted you to be aware of that. Padula was supposed to come in to share some time with us here, and I think he slept in. He's sleeping before he eats the turkey. So, who knows? Now, tomorrow, and let me just say this, that T-Day 5K run, they lined up for the first part of the race at 8. That was the 1 mile. And then the second part will start in a half hour. As that just did. Now, keep in mind that the Newcastle Public Library has Festival of the Trees in conjunction with the Neshaminy Education Association. That taking place at Neshaminy Elementary School. So we've told you about that. Admission $5, and make sure you check it out. December 1st, Villa Maria has their nativity display on noon to 5, and it's supposed to be spectacular. Handel's Messiah at Alliance Church. Remember to take a look at that. And not until next week is the Christmas pageant. So you got some activities lined up that are going to be pretty awesome here as you go through your day. And I wanted to make sure that you knew about those type of things. Now, just as I take a quick look, and I want to get to the weather. I don't want to hold you up. I know this is a busy day, and you're probably getting that turkey ready, depending on what time you're eating. So let's take a look at weather. This is radar. Nothing doing. Ground clutter up there by Cleveland. And then clear in the Youngstown area. If you look down as you go down further, well, we'll just turn that off. Okay. Nothing to report. as we take a look and go down all the way to Cleveland. It's clear skies. So what do we got? Right now in Newcastle, 35 degrees, wind chill 28. I wouldn't say that's a real wind chill out there. Feels kind of fine. And wind from the west at 9 miles an hour. The wind really blew last night if you weren't out there. So most of everything clear. Happy Thanksgiving, Greg. And this is what you got. Increasing clouds, snow showers, then cloudy in 37 today. Mostly cloudy tonight in 28. Tomorrow, cloudy 40. Tomorrow night, mostly cloudy 27. Remember that the Greyhounds play over at Slippery Rock. Snow showers on Monday, a high of 40, and rain on, I checked that on Saturday, snow showers, and then on Saturday night, rain, 90% chance, 34, make sure you don't start sliding on the ice. Rain on Sunday, 51, the overnight low 34, and that rain snow continues to Monday where they have a high of 41. So you're not going to get any drier. Matter of fact, you got a break for the game, and that's going to be about it. Last night, Lakers in the Cedar Sports Corner, 114-110 over the Pelicans. Warriors, 104-90. And the Celtics beat the Nets, 121-110. And not bad. You got football today, and here's your schedule. Chicago at Detroit, Buffalo at Dallas. New Orleans tonight will be at Atlanta. Now, over in the NBA, your schedule today is no games. And NHL, your NHL schedule, as my monitor, what the heck are you doing? Pretty light. You've got Jersey at the Montreal Canadiens, and football, well, Ole Miss taking on Mississippi State, and that's at Dave Wade Stadium. So watch some football, eat some turkey, and have a lot of camaraderie with your family. I'm going to put up a cook in a castle. We'll share that with you. Keep you posted on anything that's breaking, but for the most part, this is a family day, and I urge you to give thanks for all the things we have. I want to thank the people at the newspaper for capturing me on the front page. The Y and Medore's Catering for the Tom Robinson breakfast. It was great fellowship. And Aaron from the Episcopal Church right outside our door. Her talk was very enlightening on gratitude, and I found it very interesting. So make sure that you do something positive today, and have a great Thanksgiving, folks. Now, I leave you with that little song of the day, and I can't help it. So here we go. Knowing that we're getting into the Christmas season, All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. Make sure that you have a great day. We'll see you again real soon.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.